right, guys, welcome to tonight's call. My name is James McLeod, and I am so thrilled that you are taking time out of your day, your busy, hectic day, to invest in this video. Like I said, my name is James McLeod, and you're tuning in to the Start Leadership Call. We have tonight with us Hayden Vavra, who I'm going to introduce to you in 1 second, but I first wanted to say we are so excited for everybody that's running to the Peru Leadership Retreat. We are just a couple weeks away to the ending date, so make sure that you are staying on those income producing activities and knowing what you need to take care of to make sure you can be there with us in Peru. What you're gonna hear about tonight, you guys, when it comes to the success stories and whatnot, just a little disclaimer, this business, as you know, takes hard work. It takes consistency and action. And the results that you might hear about tonight are not typical or should not be construed as average or anything like that. However, there's a huge, huge opportunity here. And if you want to look at this call, watch this call, or watch any previous leadership calls, head over to startyourlife.com under the retreats tab, and you will be able to access all of these. So to get us kicked off, we have the wonderful man himself, the bearded legend now, Hayden Vavra, who is calling in from Minnesota. What's up, Hayden? How are you, man?
Oh, James, I am doing so well. I'm excited for this. And another disclaimer, this beard took a very long time for me to grow. I usually can't grow facial hair, but it's hunting season. So I had to do it one time.
I get it. I'm on the way. I'm there too, pretty much. I mean, we basically have the same face, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. No doubt.
So guys, we are really, really fortunate to have Hayden on the line tonight. He has been in Isagenix specifically for about 6.5 years building. He has a tremendously successful organization. I'm sure if you're watching this, you've seen already some trainings and some stuff that he's done to bring value to our community. And a little bit about Hayden, he actually was raised in a network marketing family. He has known about network marketing his whole entire life. His parents actually did it full time while raising their 7 children. So Hayden is very used to siblings and sharing things. But it's amazing that we have his experience to glean off of tonight. He is a Isagenix millionaire. He and Emily, his wife, are the youngest to ever achieve that in this company. So talk about experience, you guys. Talk about being able to shed some light. We are so grateful to have you on the call tonight. For me, a little intro for me. I did not get raised in a network marketing family. I actually started Isagenix when I was in college and had no previous network marketing experience whatsoever. I met my wife here, so that's pretty fun. You can find a spouse. That's not compliant, but you can find a spouse here. And we've been really,
that's
really
not typical.
That's right. That's definitely not typical, but it's possible. So tonight we are going to be.
And hey, wait. And you also used to have short hair, and I used to have long hair. So we're actually complete opposites on this call tonight. So you're going to get curveballs and fastballs and changeups. It's going to be amazing.
You got a flannel. I got a short sleeve golf tee. You got headphones. I don't. We really planned this out so we could just give you both sides of the coin.
Yep. That's right.
Tonight, guys, we're going to dive into retention and the compounding effect. And we're really pumped to talk about that because I think a lot of us would really love to have more of that in our businesses. And, we're going to dive in. We're going to start with retention. And I'd love, Hayden, for you just to kind of open us up. You have a really successful organization. It's huge. And you have a lot of people coming to you. What is your main method? What do you do to help people that come to you stay in your organization and stay in the game?
Yeah. Well, I think, you know, retention is, it's probably one of the most important things, especially when you're looking to do this, you know, long-term, and we're all doing and looking to build this business for more freedom. And for some of you on the call, you might have been around for a while. Some of you might be brand new, but you know that if you don't have retention, or I'm just going to say, if you don't have duplication, even, you're really just kind of have another job and you're just enrolling people and living off of that, and there's not really any residual being built. So I think retention is one of the biggest keys to this business and really building long term. I think the first thing that you need in that is really having that long term vision of what do you want. Because when you have that long term vision and you're solidified in your why, which we're not really going to talk about tonight, but it allows you to not get so high and not get so low when really good things happen or really bad things happen, because you know that you're going to keep going anyways. And whether people stay with you or don't, you know that you're going to keep moving. And when people start to sense that, they're going to want to stay anyways. They're going to want to be around because they know you're not leaving. They know you're not just flying by the seat of your pants and, you know, here, there, 1 minute, gone the next. So retention, number one key. Okay, you guys, James, are you ready? You ready for this?
I got my pen in hand right now.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Good. But this is going to get ingrained in your brain. So you're not even going to have to write it down. But the number one key to retention is getting your people paid. Okay. Myself, James, Audrey, and Emily, we've all built very successful businesses because we've really just kind of turned it around and realized it's not about us. It's about those people that we're bringing in on the team. And we understand that they have goals, they have dreams. And in order for us to be successful, we need to help them reach their goals. Am I right?
That's exactly right. No, it's always about the new people coming in. And the only way you're going to be able to get to where you're at is by helping other people. Exactly. That's perfect.
Yes. Okay. So getting people paid. A couple things with this, you know, how we, you know, really get people started, but it's really just sharing that vision first and letting them know, because a lot of people where they go wrong is, you know, we start to just get people on systems and you don't even talk about, you know, the financial aspect. But here's the deal. If somebody is getting their products paid for, they're never going to stop ordering their products. They're never going to, you know, not find something to order or not find something that they love within Isagenix, whether it's the bars, e-shots. I mean, I order enough e-shots and consume enough e-shots probably for 2 auto ships every single month, you know. But it's like if you're getting somebody paid enough, okay, to get their products for free and start paying off some of those residual bills that we all have, people are not going to leave. Okay. It's a stone cold fact. All right. That's how it happens. So what we do, okay, is really share our main source of getting people paid quickly. And that's you share, they share, that complete system. Okay. Showing somebody how they can make their first, you know, $600 to $1,000 right away by sharing it with 2 people and showing them how to do the same. Okay. The second part of that is really helping them develop their list. Okay. Their top 20 to 30 people that they really feel comfortable with already that would, you know, whether that, you know, they're probably going to do whatever they're going to be doing or they're going to support them no matter what. Okay. And with that, it's setting the expectation now of helping them understand that not every person is going to say yes. Okay. And this has happened and been an evolution, since we've been doing this. It's been about 7 years now. And really setting those expectations for people are so important because we know that there's so many, you could just like kick yourself in the pants when somebody says no, and you think it's all a reflection on you. And it really has nothing to do with that. And it's more of, okay, let me find a creative way to stay in contact with them. They're eventually going to join Isagenix. That's a belief that I've always had, and move on to the next person because we really have a gift that can help a lot of people. So setting those expectations with people is so important. And then, you know, really using the tools that we have, say, share, do, the scripts. And James and I were, you know, fortunate enough to do a training together on this in Minneapolis about, you know, a few weeks ago, a month ago now, I don't know, time just flies. But you know, really understanding that these scripts aren't there for us to sound like robots, but they're there for us to all have a system. Okay. To be able to share with brand new people so that they have an idea of what to say. And it's not just saying, hey, here's the scripts, go do them. If you want to help somebody get paid, you're going to sit there with them. Okay. And really help them talk to their first 5 to 10 people, okay, so that they can hear and they can get that confidence from you to be able to do that, or really help them reach out to their first 5 to 10 people, you know, whether it's through social media or texting, whatever they feel most comfortable with, and the method that you're using with that. So I know, James, we got to talk a lot about, you know, kind of just the scripts and, you know, using those tools, and it's something that we haven't always done. But when we were doing this training, I just loved what you had to say about it. I think it'd be super valuable for everybody to hear that tonight too.
Yeah. So you know, everything you said was spot on. And guys, I think the quicker we can help get our new people paid, the faster, right? Because Hayden said it. If somebody's getting their products paid for, if somebody's making money with Isagenix, why would they ever stop, right? And so, you know, the goal for us is to help them share it as quickly with one or two other people and start that you share process as quickly as possible. And really what that looks like is just what Hayden was saying. First, we've got to identify who their market is and who they're wanting to talk to. Who are those first initial conversations they're wanting to have? But then not just saying, hey, okay, go talk to Susie, go talk to, you know, so-and-so. Guys, we have amazing tools with isagenixbusiness.com that help you really structure a conversation for a new person. So if you're new yourself and you're saying, how in the world am I about to help somebody else get paid with this? Maybe when I haven't made a ton of money myself, guys, you're in the right place. Okay. And you don't have to sweat it because Isagenix has gone through so many efforts and compiled so many different methodologies really from the top leaders in the company of proven systems that work. They work and they've been proven to work. And so, you know, one of the things that I do with a new person when I bring them in is, one, when I'm enrolling them right there, I let them know that I can help them get their products paid for right then. I don't say, hey, why don't we get these products in your body for a month and then we can talk, you know, to people about it. I'm just going to assume that they're going to want to get their products paid for and they're going to have a really easy time sharing this with other people because they're going to love, we all know how amazing these products are and they're going to love how they feel within the first couple of days. So while I'm on the phone with them, I say, hey, who are two people that you know for sure would want to do this with you? Well, you know, I know my mom would want to do this with me, and I'm pretty sure my friend would want to do this with me. Actually, we were just talking about doing a health program together, and I think this would be perfect. Sweet. Let's come up with a text to send them to let them know you're doing this and see if they want to join it with you. Guys, then you go to isagenixbusiness.com, and guess what? It's right there. It's right there. You don't have to come up with some, oh, what's going to sound the best? What's going to come off the greatest? Hayden said it exactly though. These aren't supposed to sound scripted. So if you're talking to somebody on the phone, it's not, you know, hello, would you like to try a nutritional cleansing system with me? Right? I mean, Hayden and I, I'm sure, have had those times in the beginning where you sounded totally programmed.
Totally done it.
Give yourself grace in that, but it's meant to just kind of start the conversation. So helping them get those first two people going, really instilling that confidence and then, you know, having that expectation, like Hayden was saying, that expectation conversation of, okay, what are you expecting this to be for you? How do you see this going for yourself? Are you going to, you know, get really discouraged maybe if the first two people tell you no, and maybe you're going to back out a little bit, or are you confident and are you willing to talk to the next 50 people to ensure that we can really get this thing off the ground for you? I think, guys, one of the biggest things that I know for me, before I even started network marketing, one of the biggest things that drove me away from it was that nobody gave me clear expectations or what I believe to be accurate expectations of what this industry was, what it took, but also what it could be. Because there's so much freedom. We all know, guys, there's so much freedom within this industry. There's so many options that this industry can provide, but it's also going to require a lot of work. And what I found before I got into Isagenix was that everybody was just telling me that network marketing was some like, oh, it's a breeze. You tell three people and you'll be like a millionaire by Christmas. And we've got to make sure that people feel empowered. They feel educated and they feel directed enough to the tools so that they don't feel confused, that they feel like they can have this structured conversation with a brand new person and get those first couple of people. And then once they make 100 or 200 or 450 bucks right out of the gate by enrolling two value packs and becoming a consultant, they're going to go, are you kidding me? I made 450 bucks. I thought I was going to make like $25. I made $450 right now. This is crazy. Tell me more. And that's where, you know, that's where it gets really fun, right, Hayden? When somebody, you see the light click on for them.
Yep. Oh my gosh. So much fun. So much fun. It is like still my favorite thing, getting a brand new person started and watching them or getting the call and being like, I think I got paid too much. And you're like,
I love those calls.
This is right. This is how it goes. And no matter how long you've been doing it, you get to still earn those PIBs. You get to still do that. And if you feel like you've been in, you know, a slump or lost the excitement, go enroll somebody. Go enroll somebody brand new, get them started and go through the process again. And, you know, just quickly again on the scripts. And I think back to, you know, getting started and not really knowing, yes, like James said, like I grew up in a network marketing family, but there was like no way. I was like, I will never do that, because back in the day, my parents have, you know, a mini warehouse full of products, and people would line up in the driveway and do that. And we don't have to do that anymore. It's changed so much. But what helped me so much in the beginning was, you know, looking at scripts of what the top leaders are saying, because they're there for a reason, you guys, they work. Okay. And then I listened to it audibly, whether it was on Isagenix podcast, or I know right in IsagenixBusiness.com with the scripts, there's even recordings of some of the top leaders going through them. So you can hear it. And all of a sudden I would be talking to people and that stuff would start coming out of my mouth. And in my head, I'm thinking, wow, geez, that sounded really good. And then they were signing up and it was working. And I was like, oh my gosh, it makes total sense now. And you get to put your own little twist to it and everything else, but utilize these to help gain the confidence, help your new person gain confidence in what they're doing, because this is, it becomes, you know, fairly simple after you do it enough times. After you have enough conversations, it becomes fairly simple and you begin to learn that you're saying the same things over and over and over again. It's just with a new story. And that's, I think that's pretty dang cool. So
yeah,
so we have a lot of tools for retention.
We have a lot of tools for retention. Let's talk about one that maybe for people, for both people that want to get their products paid for and people that just want to come in for the health benefits, because we have both, right? We have people that are like, hey, I really am down to share this. And then we have other people that are like, hey, I don't ever want to talk about this with people. And we have this amazing thing called the Isobody Challenge. So Hayden, talk a little bit about that with us of, you know, when do you introduce that to people? And what have you seen in your own organization of how people are really hooked into the Isagenix community because of the Isobody Challenge?
Yeah, the Isobody Challenge is honestly, it's probably the best, you know, beyond getting their products paid for, is the best retention tool that we have. It creates community. It helps people stay accountable. And, you know, for all of us that are, you know, doing this, we're consuming the Isagenix products. Everybody should be in the Isobody Challenge. Like, it's another way to essentially get your products paid for. 16 weeks, you get a $200 product coupon here in the U.S. and every country is a little bit differently, but it equates to the same thing. You get a t-shirt, you know, there's like free extra stuff that you get. And a lot of people want to complete something just to get a t-shirt and a certificate. And then they're like, oh my gosh, I got $200 of free product too. That's amazing. And I'm healthier than I was than when I started. Okay. So the Isobody Challenge is simple. I introduce it right away. It happens in that first conversation when we're signing up. I said, hey, I know that you're going to be on these products for a long time. Here's another way to get your products paid for, and also to help hold you accountable with your health goals beyond what I can provide you. So let's get started with the Isobody Challenge. It's real simple. Just, we're going to go through the website here, before and after picture at the end, obviously the after picture with a little brief essay, and the prizes are incredible. And I'll just walk through the prizes a little bit, you know, $25,000 grand prize this year, first year ever, $50,000 global prize. Why not? Why not? You can do it as many times as you want. And through the year, there's about three entry periods that you can get into. It's a total of $600 in free product at the end of the year. Just for, we're all taking the products anyways. Might as well be in it. And I know, James, you've been a runner-up, I believe.
Honorable mention.
Yep. So, you know, you're looking at the man himself. I've done many, many Isobody challenges as well. And it's fun. It's a great way to get a group of people together and run with it at the same time too.
Yeah. And I think, you know, to that, I think all these people, Hayden, what I've noticed is they want to do a challenge, right?
Yeah.
So many people, they come in and they're like, all right, like, can I do this along with the challenge? Or their gym maybe is doing a challenge that they want to win, or their boot camp or whatnot. And so, guys, for a lot of people, it's such a simple segue to saying what Hayden just said. Hey, how would you like to get $200 worth of free product, you know, in the next 16 weeks? Or, you know, you could say, how you know, would you like to get $600 worth of free product in the next year? Again, what you're doing with that, by saying something like that, is you're going ahead and you're programming their mind to see this long term. Because when we say something like, you know, 30-day challenge or something, what you're doing is you're programming them to be in this for 30 days. So by saying, you know, when you're using, how would you like to get $600 worth of free product, you know, over the next course of, you know, the year? They're like, whoa, how do I do that? You can say, well, we have this amazing thing called an Isabody challenge. Guess what? It's free to enter and it's exclusive to Isagenix. You know how many challenges there are that you can enter that are, you know, so massive where there's millions of participants and your chance of winning is like slim to none. Mm-hmm. I just did a 16-week challenge and I got $1,000 cash for being an honorable mention for having just a transformation. Like, it's amazing. But what they'll get to do is it's the accountability. One, when they sign up for the Isabody, they're going to get plugged into the emails that Isagenix will send to your enrollee that's going to keep them on track. You guys, the more touch points you can help your new person have with Isagenix, the better and the higher their retention is going to be. They're going to get added to the Facebook group on Isagenix, and it's a phenomenal thing. So I totally agree with you.
Plus the Isa Life app that they can just keep track of all their food, their shakes, their macros, their exercise, how they're feeling, get helpful videos, all that stuff will tie right in. So utilizing the app with that has been really big for us. And it's an easy way to, like, cause I know for me, okay, and this will lead into another point. Follow up for me was just not good. Cause I'm not organized. I'm just not. Like, I want to be, but it's really tough for me. I carry around my notebooks. I have that. I can't put anything in an Excel spreadsheet. Yeah. Because I'll never open the file, you know, like with the Isa Life app, it's like, okay, who have I enrolled? Who am I working with? Boom. Right. It's all right there. And I'm on it anyways. So that's been huge.
No. And if you're not familiar with the Isa Life app and you're not savvy with it, take some time to get familiar with it, you guys, because the company has really put a lot of money and time and energy and resources into making this whole Isagenix experience so much better for people so that we don't have to come up with these systems to help ourselves be organized. we can just plug in and have all of the data right there for us. And your new person can feel like this is the simplest thing they've ever done to get into the healthiest place they've ever been in. Mm-hmm. And then that's synergistically going to go into, hey, by the way, I have like five friends that want to do this with me. How would I get them started, or what would they do? And then bam, you're helping them get paid. So leading up to the end of the year, you guys, we're coming up to a really big event in January that I am excited to see a lot of you guys at. And going with retention, events are huge. We have New Year's kickoff coming up in January, and it's going to be one of the greatest events that Isagenix has ever put on. It's probably my favorite event all year, to be honest with you. Hayden, what have you seen in your team members? Okay, you have somebody on the fence. They get to New Year's kickoff. What does it do for them? But before that, what do you do to help a new person that maybe doesn't see the whole vision yet get to an event and make that investment to get to an event like New Year's kickoff?
Yeah, I think it really comes back. And okay, before that, everyone has to be at New Year's kickoff. Number one, it's going to be an absolute blast. It's James and I's favorite event. It's short. It's only 2 days. Okay, there's corporate tours that are going to be going on. So if you've never seen corporate headquarters, you get to go there. Tickets are on sale now for that. So make sure you check that out. And then we're launching our largest promotion in the history of Isagenix ever. So if you're somebody that likes being a part of history, okay, and really monumental moments, you have to be there. Okay, you don't want to miss out. You don't want to be hearing about it, you know, even 2 hours later. Okay, I'll tell you that right now. This promotion is going to be insane. But here's what we do. We are so big on events. It is one of our, probably we work the hardest, okay, in anything else in this business, is getting people to events because of the retention piece, okay, because it helps a brand new person build belief. It helps somebody that's been around for a while build belief. You might hear somebody on stage say something that, you know, you've been telling that person for the last 5-6 months, or maybe the last week, depending on, I mean, we've had people that I've enrolled a week before events that we bring to events. So it's never too late to keep inviting, and you've been saying it to them, and all of a sudden someone else says it, and it's like their big epiphany moment. And you're like, I've been saying that for the whatever, go, go, go. And they're on fire and they're jacked up, and it's so much fun. So you know, from the very get-go, you know, when we're getting people's goals down, and really figuring out how important is this going to be for them. Okay. And no matter really what it is, even if they're like, I just want to have a great product experience. You know, I want to get back in my healthy body. Now this is obviously very low end of wanting to build a business right now. But I just say, hey, we have a 2-day event coming up at our company headquarters. I would love for you just to see how real this company is. We can even set up a visit at corporate where you can see, you know, where they do some of the testing, how innovative we are, how like it's real, how just real it is. And then at this event, they're going to be doing science talks. We're going to be releasing new products. And so I really gear it towards what, you know, they are listening or most engaged in at the moment, to get them to that event. Because I know when they're at that event, they're going to relate with somebody that gets up on stage, or they're going to meet somebody even after the event in the, you know, hotel lobby or the bar or waiting in line to get coffee or, you know, at a restaurant, that they're going to have a moment of thinking, oh my gosh, I can do this. And I feel at home with this company, because we all know how great the culture is. For those of you who have been to events, you know, you understand that, you know, how much Isagenix wants all of us to succeed. Okay. And that's something very different than any other setting, especially in the business world, is they want each and every one of us to succeed. That's why we see these new tools coming out. We see these new videos coming out. We see the scripts come out that are relevant. Okay. That actually help people. Okay. So events do that. New Year kickoff is the absolute best. We really have that conversation right away. And I simply just say this, hey, it's really, I know that your goals are important to you and you're going to be there. How many people do you want to bring with you? You know, who do you think that this could really help just by allowing them to sit down for a couple days? You know, I'm in the Midwest sometimes, in California sometimes, but you know, for my Midwest peeps, Arizona in January, are you kidding me? You don't want to be in Minnesota. I tell you that right now, it's going to be freaking cold. James got a little taste of it, you know, coming up here, and that was nothing. That was nothing.
Right. I was like, but,
Yeah. So we make it, you know, we make it a fun thing. Now we're, you know, now we're able to do like a team get together. We do our annual whiteout party for our team at New Year kickoff. So it's another reason to do that. We run, you know, maybe incentives for that if you're at that point in your business to do that. Or if you're brand new getting started and you have, remember my first event, you know, 4 or 5 people there. You got your crew, you got your start of something absolutely incredible there that you can hang out, go to dinner, you know, do whatever, go to the event together, sit together. But it allows you to really start building the community within your own team, within your own business, to really take it to the next level. So we have that conversation right away, and it's not a question of if they're going, it's how many people they're bringing with them. Cause I already want them to believe that they're going to be going and thinking of other people that they can bring with them, so that when we have that next conversation with those people to help them become a consultant and then manager and director, I want those people coming with too, you know, and for those of you brand new, get some people on your left side and get some people on your right side, go into that event and really start to create that balance within your team of leadership.
Yeah, no, I love that. And if you're on this call, you guys, and you're even remotely considering making money with this or making this an income for you, you have to be in the seats at New Year's kickoff. It is going to be amazing. So
all leaders are at events. That's just how it goes.
They are.
Leaders are at events. You rarely will not. I can't even think of anybody right now that just doesn't just go to events, because it does so much of the work for you. And now you're not having to like reiterate all this information to people. You can just really create a game plan because they already know it.
Yeah. Yeah. And one of the things, you know, hey, you made a really good point as far as programming them and really instilling in them that you see them coming to this event. You know, in the beginning of my Isagenix journey, I would kind of say, hey, you know, when we're having celebration out in, you know, San Diego, or we have news kickoff in Palm Springs, you know, being from Tennessee, that was a big haul. And so, you know, I'd say, hey, you know, you got to come to celebration with me. Oh, it's all the way out in San Diego. Like, that's when, you know, school started, da, 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 da. And I would kind of be like, oh, okay, like, I guess not, like, no problem. And then when I was there, I was kicking myself because I was like, I wish I would have stuck on them harder and helped them figure out a way to get here. Mm-hmm. So You know, guys, there's going to be excuses. People are always going to have a reason why they can't do it, you know, can't come out. But turn that around and let that be the reason that they need to be there and stay on them about it and say, listen, your goals are my goals. I want to do everything I possibly can. I've had three conversations this past week alone saying, I want to do anything I possibly can to help you get in that room with me out in Phoenix. And when they see that you're as committed to them and their goals, you know, as you are with your own, that's inspiring for them. And then they're going to start moving around as opposed to you just being like, hey, I'm going, you should come too. And not letting it be the only conversation you have. Really kind of dig in, because we, Hayden and I, have dozens of examples of people that were, maybe were reluctant. Maybe they were, you know, they were pushing away, but when they got in that room, everything changed. And there they come up to you during the event and they say, thank you so much for pushing me so hard to get here. This changed everything. So really having that adamancy is really huge. And you'll see your retention increase tremendously by getting more people and making events a larger priority and piece of your conversation. Even if they're a roadshow, even if it's an Isagenix university or UIA, whatever's local, get there and get new people there to feel the culture and to see the energy, what's taking place. And you'll just see the retention dramatically grow up, go up. Hey, do you have anything else to talk about regarding retention before we shift gears a little bit?
No, I mean, I just want to, you know, really say, like you just talked about, whether it's a local event, an in-home event, an op meeting, if you have more people at that event than anybody else, okay, you're going to have a very big and successful business of other people that understand and are doing exactly what you're doing. So work hard at getting people to events, building that culture, and your retention is going to stay through the roof because people will be vested in the mission, they'll be vested in the vision, and that they want to be around, to stay here for, you know, for the culture and everything else that, you know, this company can provide.
Totally. So let's shift gears a little bit and talk about compounding. Let's talk about the compounding effect that we have here in Isagenix. And I think what's most powerful is, and I want you to kind of open this up with it, but, you know, here in traditional jobs in linear income, there's no compounding available. It's not accessible given the type of business model that traditional hourly rates and whatnot afford us. But here within Isagenix, even if you are doing this at a part-time, which I know most of us in Isagenix do this at a part-time while we're doing, you know, other things, you have such an amazing ability to utilize the compounding effect. And with the beautiful compensation plan that Isagenix has come together for us, it's second to none. It's second to none. So talk to us a little bit, Hayden, about the compounding effect and how people can experience that and really how it's so powerful, really, than anything else.
Oh my gosh, I love it. Okay, so here's the deal, you guys. We're all here,
He's getting fired up now.
Let's go. I'm glad this chair has a little bounce, otherwise my back would hurt. But here, we all have residual bills, okay? So we all need residual income. Now, Jim said, whether you're doing this, you know, part-time, full-time, a little bit of time here and there, that's up to you, okay? But what this provides, what our compensation plan provides is, I think that no matter what, if we're in a job or we're working for ourselves or we own a business, no matter what it is, we all find ourselves doing the same kind of daily things to keep that going anyways. Whether it's you're working for linear income, residual income, any whatever type of income, okay, you're usually doing the same type of activities. And no matter what you do long enough, it's going to get boring and monotonous and, you know, all this stuff from time to time. And so what we have the ability to do is do the same consistent activities. And we'll get into that in a second. But what that provides us, okay, is this compounding residual income. Okay. It provides us the ability to leverage and compound hours that we might not be able to put in, let's say 6 hours today, but somebody else on the team or a combination of people on the team are doing that. So the daily actions that are typically the most, you know, the most bang for your buck, so to speak, are talking to people, okay, following up with people, sharing our systems with them, inviting to events. Okay, these are just some really important things that if you work that into your daily schedule, okay, connecting with new people, sharing our systems, okay, following up with those people, and inviting people to events, you over time, okay, what that's going to do over time, what that's going to do is you're going to have, it's like that snowball that starts off like really small at the top of the hill. And then it's slowly, you know, you might run over some dry snow. It doesn't really pack on. It sticks for a second, goes out, but it eventually it starts to stick and it starts to go and it gets bigger and bigger and bigger and more momentum starts to occur. Okay. So with those daily actions, it's so important that whether, you know, we're coming into a busy time of year, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, the excuses will continue to go on and on. But for those of you that are going to stay consistent, do a little bit of that every single day. Okay. Connecting with new people, following up with people, sharing our solutions, sharing our systems, and inviting to events. Okay. Those daily actions, because we can't control the, you know, answers we're going to get from somebody. Okay. We can't control what's going on in somebody else's life. What we can control are the actions that we decide to take every single day. Okay. And on top of that, the best thing that you can do is make sure you are taking the products every day. Like, yeah, just like, you got to be in it. You got to have the Isagenix in you. It's got to be oozing out of you. You got to, because what happens is you feel better. Okay. You're being convicted of, I'm sharing something that I actually love. I'm sharing something I'm using. I'm sharing something that is easy for me. And it's easy to talk about things that we're passionate, we're excited about, and that's working for us. Okay. So make sure you do that above all else. And then taking those daily little actions are going to create this compound effect that over time with enough conversations, you guys, because this compensation plan makes too much sense. The numbers make too much sense. So with a large enough sample size, okay, and maybe you don't have all the perfect skills yet. Okay. And I'll tell you, I don't either. James will tell you he doesn't either. Okay. It is, we are like works in progress, but we keep doing it over and over and over and over again. And those conversations start to compound. With a large enough sample size, you will be successful in this business. Okay. Yeah. We have a left team and a right team, and you don't even have to be the one that enrolls your biggest business builders. So James, we need to put this into numbers a little bit. Help me out here. Help me really push this point across. I wanted to like grab you over here, but we're not in the same area. So, but how compounding, you know, really just that time, because we only have 24 hours in the day,
right?
One person, 24 hours in the day, right?
Right. So, you know, this compounding effect, you guys, once like Hayden was just saying, once you see it, you can't unsee it, and it makes too much sense. It makes too much sense. So let's just say that, you know, you're trading time for money right now. You're working a linear income. You're working at a job that's beautiful. That's great. That's so good. But the reality of it is once you leave that, one, there's most likely going to be not any residual payments that, or any perpetual, you know, money that you're going to see from that opportunity, unless you've got some cool gig that's going to allow you to keep getting paid after you've left that job. But also, here's the reality. You're only getting paid on your productivity. That's it. You're only getting paid on your productivity. So even if you work 24 hours, if you took some limitless pill and you could work 24 hours a day, guess what? You're still bound by the amount of hours that there are in a day, the amount of hours that are in a week. And even if you have an incredibly high hourly rate, guess what? Your income is still capped because you're not being paid on other people's productivity. You're only being paid on your own. But with Isagenix, even if you're just getting started, you guys, you have a gold mine right in front of you. And here's why. Let's just say, for example's sake, that you have a team of 400 people. And let's say that everyone in your organization is only working this, let's say, an hour a day. Okay, we'll be really conservative. They're just 1 hour a day. They're not doing this full time. They're not spending 8 hours a day. They're not doing 16-hour, you know, hustles, whatever. 1 hour. Of connecting.
1 hour of action.
Of action.
Not scrolling through Facebook and Instagram.
None of this.
Right? Okay. Action. Yeah. Okay.
Sharing Isagenix, sharing the story, writing the comp plan, telling people to take a look, doing Zoom calls, doing overviews. Okay. But just 1 hour. That's 400 of hours of productivity per day, you guys. Per day.
Per day.
Per day. That's 2,800 hours of productivity a week. 2,800 hours per week. And what you're doing, you're going to your job, you're working, you know, diligently at whatever it is that your career, you're being a mom, you're being a husband, you're being a dad. But guess what? There's 400 people that are doing it out there as well, and you're getting paid on all of it. So let's extrapolate that. You guys, if they continue to do that, and you're only 400 people are doing this. Now, granted, if you have 400 people doing 1 hour of work per day, trust me, that 400 is going to quickly grow. But let's say, for example's sake, that it stays at 400. By the end of the year, you're going to be getting paid on 145,000 hours of productivity. That's insane, you guys. Where else in the world can you do that? Having no network marketing experience in my life, where can I get paid on so many other people's productivity where they're just sharing this? It's about getting people to share this vision, share this opportunity, share this amazing product 1 hour a day, 30 minutes a day. Share it with 5 new people today. But guess what? Those people who have success, people like Hayden who have success in this, it's not because of his dashing good looks or because he has an amazing beard. You guys, it's because he's been insanely consistent. It's because he's been insanely consistent with the daily activities. Guess what? This guy travels. When he's on the plane, when he's at airports, do you think he just says, I'm traveling today, it's a travel day, I just can't do it? No. He says, what can I do today to move the needle in my business? And it's no different. Like he was saying, we are work in progress. We're still trying to figure this whole thing out as well. It's like, Wow, this thing's still changing. It's still fun. There's still so many new things. But one thing that I'll never go a day without sharing this with somebody or doing something in my business that's going to move the needle. And that's the difference, because what we've seen, I know I'm speaking for Hayden in this, is that there are people who come in and they say, okay, I'm gonna give this 3 weeks of working 5 hours a day. And if I don't have success with it, I'm done. This doesn't work. And I say, okay, well, let's rein it back a little bit. What if you were just to work an hour a day, 30 minutes a day, because maybe you're that busy, but let's work for the next 6 to 12 months and let's see what we really get out of that versus, you know, really long days for 3 weeks. So what we have here, and this doesn't apply to everything, but with the beautiful Isagenix compensation plan, how it's set up, and also the generations and the levels that we get to benefit from, AKA all of them.
Unlimited.
The word is unlimited.
Unlimited.
We have the ability to utilize, guys, a compounding effect that very few people in the world have the ability to utilize. That's it.
It's not fair.
It's not. But like Hayden was saying, it's not too good to be true. It's too true to deny. So if you have somebody that's looking at this from a financial standpoint, you guys, write this out for them. Right, show them the compounding effect. If you've ever seen the penny doubling effect over a month time period, you start out with one penny and you double it every single day. By the end of the month, you end up with over $5 million. That's what we have here. That's what we have here with Isagenix. It's amazing. And so if you're 1 week into your Isagenix journey, welcome. We are so glad you're here. You are home. You have found the best place. And if you have been doing this for years, we're so glad you're still here. And you're so blessed because you said yes to this years ago. And the best, though, I'll let Hayden kind of allude to this and kind of share with us a little bit. Hayden, when it comes to the compounding effect, you've been with this for 6.5 years. Tell us, What do you see taking place over the next 18 to 24 months and how people are really going to be able to see their whole entire life change from a financial standpoint because of what's taking place here in Isagenix in the next 2 years?
It's kind of mind-blowing, and it's kind of hard to fathom sometimes, but from being here and experiencing and talking to so many people and seeing and forecasting, you know, where this company is going and what we're doing. I mean, I really feel like we're just getting started. We're just getting started. We have the most amazing products on the planet. We have the best superfoods, and we're continuing to innovate. We're continuing to get better every single day, opening up into brand new countries that have never had the opportunity, okay, to even put these products in their body are going to have the opportunity, the same opportunity that you and I have, to put these products in their body every single day and get lit up from the inside and share this financial opportunity that we all have. It is catching wind. I really truly believe that this company in the next 2 to 3 years is going to double in size. I mean, if you put it into, we're a little over 650,000 active users of Isagenix right now. That is like, it's like nothing. We have it right here at our fingertips. There are people coming in the last month, 2 months, year, 2 years that are already in the top 25 income earners. Okay. There are people that we haven't even heard of that by the time I'm, you know, watching this a year from now or sending it to someone else to watch, there's going to be brand new people that are just taking it by storm because they're so convicted of the opportunity that we have here with Isagenix. We all have the same products. We all have the same compensation plan. We all have the same tools. It's really just up to us as individuals and team members to take it to that next level. And I just feel this fire stirring that it's going to be happening. And it already is happening. The systems are in place to create massive duplication. We are not just adding and subtracting anymore. We're not subtracting and we're not adding. We are multiplying. We are multiplying. And when we start multiplying, we got the compounding effect. We're paid on unlimited levels. Okay. This is like pretty much unheard of. Okay. All the way down. You don't even have to ever, there's so many people on my team that I would have never met if it wasn't for this amazing gift that somebody that knew someone who shared it with someone else shared it. And that's going to continue happening for everybody that's watching this, this video right now, plugging into the trainings, hanging out with us in Peru. I mean, it is, James, it's going to explode, baby. It's going to explode.
It's what's going to explode for real.
And I want to be here for that. So you guys stay on the train, the train, keep going, get after your overall wellness, take care of your mind, take care of your body so that you can be the best servant, the best leader for those on your team. And really just continue to share this vision. Dream bigger than you ever have before. I mean, it's James, you got to just take it away, dude.
Drop the mic on me there. So guys, if you're not fired up after hearing Hayden's vision for the next 24 months, go slam an e-shot or something like that. But here's a little call to action for you guys as we wrap up the call. Listen, we're halfway through, just about halfway through November now, and the holidays are upon us, and this time now more than ever, talking about the compounding effect, talking about retention, now more than ever is the time to be consistent. So when you're traveling, when you're going, when you're doing holidays and going to parties, stay consistent with sharing the Isagenix story. Don't let this be a season where you guys check out. Why? Because there's a change in leadership happening right now. There's a shift in momentum. There are new people coming into this every day saying, this is what I want. I'm so glad I found it. I'm taking this thing to the moon. Are you going to be the person that has the consistency, the wherewithal, the vision to stay with this and reach that one person, whether that's out and about in the real world, whether that's on social media through your consistency there? Have the consistency. My call to action with you would be do something every single day. All the way, listen, the way you end a season is the way you go into the next. We are closing in on 2018 being completely done. It blinked and I feel like it's over. How are you going to end? How are you going to show up in 2019? Because guess what? You showing up in 2019 starts right now. It doesn't have to be 5 hours a day, but do something every single day to move the needle in your business. And I am so looking forward to having the first quarter of 2019 being the biggest quarter, the biggest half, the biggest year of your business that you've ever had, because you made a decision on this call tonight that you were gonna show up differently and you were gonna show up from now until forever. So that's all I have. Hey, do you have anything else you wanna share, man?
No, dude, I love it. I'm fired up. I'm so excited for everybody that was on this, on this call. Share it with your team. Let's get to New Year kickoff. Let's have a blast. And let's, like James said, let's start this and end this season strong so we can start the next one even stronger. Let's go.
I love it. I love it. Thanks for joining us tonight, Hayden. Thanks for your words. Thanks for your wisdom. You guys, thanks for tuning in. Like Hayden said, pass this along. Share this with somebody who you think would find some value in it. You guys have a great rest of your November, and we'll see you in New Year's kickoff.